Murder suspect who crossed state lines setting off an Amber Alert should be back in Racine County Court this morning. Iryin Vaughn was arrested in Chicago last month with his 2-year-old daughter. He's charged with murdering the girl's mother.